Roger and the China Doll were enjoying the beautiful morning dancing a minuet. The Rag Doll didn't have a jealous bone in her body. Well, it could be said she didn't have any bones in her body. But that day, when she watched them dance, she desperately wished she was the one dancing with the soldier. Morning tea time. The China Doll never let anything stop her from having tea. Would you honor me with a dance? The soldier's asking her to dance? She couldn't get even one word out. She said something. But the soldier couldn't quite hear her. I beg your pardon?
No, thank you.
That's what she said. Perhaps next time. Oh, how could she ever dance with the soldier? She's not a China doll who does beautiful ballet. She's a rag doll who flips and flops. But he asked her to dance. If only she was a lady. So much for sitting. The China Doll decided next to show her how to drink tea. Without the book. Without that she wouldn't be a lady. And then he wouldn't want to dance with her. It was the rag doll the soldier wanted to dance with. Book or no book, he liked her just the way she was. And from that day on, whenever anyone asked what she wanted to be, the rag doll's response was always,
"Just me."